How's it going? Tim Brown here. I'm the worship leader at Kaleo, and we're having auditions for our worship team July 26th at 7 p.m. Now, that's this Thursday being tomorrow. So, if you want to get any information on it, it's on our website at canyonviewchurch.com or our Facebook pages, Kaleo Canyonview or Kaleo Music. Just to get a little insight into our team, I asked a couple of our key volunteers why they enjoy helping out with worship here at Kaleo.
I love being on the worship team at Kaleo because it gives me an opportunity to use my talents to worship God in a public setting, not just, you know, on my own.
I love being able to worship Jesus and to just have the ability to serve in a way that I feel like He's given me a passion for.
This is the first time that I've been able to lead people in worship and grow in that and really just get lost in it.
I love being on the Kaleo worship team because it gives me a chance to do what I'm passionate about.
I really enjoy just the community with like all the people that like are my friends and people that I don't know very well yet.
I look forward to just being a part of the team every week and get to seeing the guys that I've built community with.
It's an awesome facet to serve in, and a great way to just praise Jesus every week.
As a team, we really challenge each other, not just musically, but also like in our walks with Christ, in our small group and stuff. It's a lot of fun.
This is a place where worship is sincere, and we write our own songs to the Lord, and it comes from the hearts of the people involved.
Once again, our worship auditions are tomorrow here in the auditorium at 7 p.m. Go to our website at canyonviewchurch.com, go to the services link, and then to the auditions link. And you'll get all the information you need right there. His majesty is there, and let our praises fill the air as we
she wanna fight, she would even miss you if you taught her sight. Thou a politician leaning to the right, baby's got a touch on that. She wanna grow up like that, get off of my style. Leave a little window, get off of my style.